Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 6th Standard Maths Chapter 3 Exercise 3.4 7th question. The question is, a number is divisible by 12, by what other numbers will that number be divisible? A number is divisible by 12. Already they said that a number is divisible by 12. A number we have taken x, that number is divisible by 12. By what other numbers that number is divisible? Factors of 12. We are going to find factors of 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Factors of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. And if 12 is, if a number is divisible by 12, definitely that number is always divisible by its factors. We will check it. If we are taking number 24, 24 is divisible by 12. So now we are going to check it by 1. If you are dividing by 1, we will get the same number 24. If you are dividing a number, that number by 2, we will get answer 12 2s are 24. Next, if you are dividing by 3, 8 3s are 24. If you are dividing 24 by 4, 6 4s are 24. If you are dividing a number by 6, 4 6s are 24. Next, 24 divided by 12, 2. Therefore, if a number is divisible by 12, definitely the number is divisible by its factors. This is not only for 12, this concept is applied for all the numbers. If a number is divisible by any one number, then all its factors will divide the same number. Therefore, if a number is divisible by 12, then all its factors, the factors 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 also will divide. If a number is divisible by 12, then all its factors 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 also will divide the given number. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.